got anything down there?
Got a sniper and the AA gun, because he just ripped one of our guys to pieces. It's... Ooh.
Spitfire below us. He is going for AA.
Where is he? I don't see him.
It's right below me. There's a lot. There's B-38. The Spitfire already killed himself. Well, I hear your little Japanese Mitsubishi behind me, but I can't see you. Oh, this is gonna be... Shit.
Oh.
Going too fast, but it's not gonna stop me from killing him. I got him.
I see that. I pulled off.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I almost killed myself in the process about three different occasions.
It happens. Corsair.
Corsair is behind you.
He's up by me.
I have a PBJ and a Corsair over by me. Anybody feel brave in fighting a PBJ that appears to have won a dogfight?
Cobey, break left now! Break left now, fast! Oh my god.
Oh my god. I don't want to do that! Oh wow, Kobe's got real issues.
Story of my life. That Corsair just fucking ripped me a new one, man. Out of nowhere.
I saw him when he was about 5,000 feet from you. I just he closed in so fast.
I didn't even see him.
I am hitting this guy.
Bro, you need to break the P-38 jump in your area.
P-38s. You got another B-25J coming at you, Mo.
Could get shot down by him, that would be... Hey, bro, you got a... What is this? Spitfire closing on you.
Spitfire. Don't see Spitfire.
I got him. He's dead.
Dead.
Thank you. There's a lot of things around me. That's crossed in front of a friendly, and that was... I apologize.
I'll cross the streams.
Oh. Get him, Corsair. Corsair violence. It's a real problem in the Pacific Theater, gentlemen. I'm just gonna sit here and spectate this. Look at that. We got PPs at rock bottom prices. Okay. This is my turn.
Oh yeah, man, my bad. He was...
That airbase on my island, can I land at that?
Yes.
You got stealth ammo on, don't you?
Yeah.
I do too, yeah.
I got a flap.
We should use stealth ammo with the video stuff, though.
Bounce.
No, why not? Oh, shit.
That's the guy that got me.
Zero. Ain't gonna have none of that. So you call pulling a basic. You pop the flaps, you yank that stick, baby. And then your eyes start to bleed because you pull too many cheese.
So, I'm gonna land this thing with a black hull, black tail. And only have,
Alright, somebody's gotta stop that Corsair pilot.
Just elevator. That's it.
There we go. I'm gonna go back to base and get some ammo.
I think you should land on the carrier.
Well, you just want to see me die because you died. I don't know if we have enough time to land on the carrier. There's only two people left. Actually, one. There's only one guy left. There's no time. We have fought bravely for Japan. We're all gonna get medals.
B-72 is down here freaking doing work, man.
Because it's one of the...
I need to fly that thing more.
Hi, sailors. Oh, little sailor barracks. Little sailor hats. Little hats. Yeah, B-25 landed on a runway, and I think he's the last guy. I don't want any of that.
Well, you're just all shot to shit, buddy. Look at that. You're just all shot to shit.
He hasn't landed yet.
All I have is elevator, man. I just gotta...
Just wiggle. Wiggle that elevator down. Entice that runway.
Right here.
You're fine. Your name's going down at a pretty aggressive angle.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Dude, just... park it, man. Go around. Try again.
I don't have engine power to do it.
Bounce.
Are you alive?
Repairing?
No. My bad. Bad man.
This is Stuffy Zero coming in. Coming in quietly. Hey, it's my favorite airfield. Hi, Mo. That's a tree, not the airfield.
I just wanted to inspect this tree. This tree was a good-looking tree.
Any coconuts in that bitch?
Nope, not anymore.
Put the lime in the coconut. Landed short. You're a failure.
I'm not a failure. Mo.
You're an absolute failure.
Hey, hold on. Mo over there, which there's just parts. The tail is...
Well, you know what? At least he tried. You didn't try.
Well, fuck you. Why don't you get shot down by another Corsair?
Maybe I will.
That's low.
Maybe I will.
You're just upset my plane is in perfect condition. Don't look at the left aileron. Oh my god, there's a Wellington left. That's what we've been missing this entire time. Fucking Wellington's gonna wreck our entire team. Alright, here we go. I am, never mind the carrier one. That was kind of expected, actually.
At least he tried.
You didn't try. Your effort was minimal. On the employee evaluation, 1 to 5, 1 being bad, 5 being good, you're gonna get a 2.
Well, thanks. At least I tried.
I'm gonna give you a 5, Cobes.
I don't deserve a 5 at all. I deserve a 2.
I mean, you took bullets that were meant for somebody else, so technically you did one hell of a job.
Well, thank you. At least someone appreciates me.
That was some ammo that he couldn't possibly have used on Bo or me, so technically, you cost him some rounds. That's
way to look at it. I like that.